Hey, welcome back to Car Talks, where I rant and rave or babble and word vomit on just thoughts, training, you name it. And thoughts today, as I kind of on a morning walk, and a coworker and I had this conversation yesterday, another coach, that I think a lot of people kind of misunderstand strength and conditioning. And then also had a conversation with a kid later in the day that's like, yeah, we do weight training in our high school. And I think one of the big things that we've experienced and why people kind of misunderstand, they misunderstand strength training, they misunderstand strength and conditioning, is because a lot of people think it's pretty simple. They think it's pretty easy. And a lot of times what we see, at least what I see, is that a lot of people or a lot of coaches, especially the high schools in the area I'm in, a lot of them out-volume bad coaching or an inability to coach the basics, right? Especially when we're dealing with high school kids and we're dealing with young kids, a lot of people skip the developmental phase and the actual motor learning of weight room skills and weight room movements. And so one of the things you see is that, and I've seen this when walking into weight rooms just kind of locally, you go in and you see what's on the whiteboard and it's just a crazy amount of volume. And I think a lot of people don't understand the differentiation between volume and intensity, and kind of the inverse relationship both of those should have. Especially when you look at what's on the whiteboard for local high schools and kids are doing the same thing in season as they're doing out of season. Obviously high school kids, because they have such a low training age, it's not going to be totally different, but there shouldn't be just like this overload of volume. One of the high schools that we've kind of got locally that we deal a little bit with, they're doing like CrossFit AMRAPs every single day, and it's not necessarily even a different AMRAP, but that's the entire class. Other places that we see, other places that we go to, they can have the exact same movement just in the same workout, but just dumbbell versus barbell, same reps, same sets. A lot of it's just, we don't need to do all this volume, we don't need to do all this crazy amount of workload. What we really just need to focus on is actually being able to coach the basics. Can you coach a squat? If you're just out voluming kids and hoping that they'll learn by doing tons of reps, that's not really the best way to go about teaching kids, especially the high school kids. Like I said, these things are kind of like my rants and whatnot. I know it's like totally started a way opposite spectrum, but that's kind of what my thought process is today, is are we out-voluming kids instead of coaching the basics, and are we trying to out-volume our inability to coach the basics, especially for these high school kids?